Welcome back to another video. I can't be that long because it's 3 a.m. in the morning or 2. And today I'm gonna do like a flight RP. Okay. Taxi to 36. Okay, continue. Oh, did that look good or no? I meant like, you know, do you like the thing over here, like a turn then from thing from there? Oof! Just made it. That was very risky. Turn right. It's too steep. Too steep. Okay, give me controls and I'll start doing the stall. The stall procedure. Go a bit. Go a bit higher. Like 2K. Right, so we're just gonna fly. I'm gonna get to 2,000 feet. Then I'm gonna do the stall maneuver. Get a bit more. Right, and can do it in about a late. So just pull up a bit more. Okay, here's the stall. Bro, it's just a controller. Okay, take con. Start descending back to trail enter. Maintain speed. 60. Okay, descend. percent. Then a little bit, not too much. Okay, final approach. Speed 30, up to. At power, right, like 35. Okay. Don't worry. turn right. Okay, down at the aircraft, fall down slowly, really 300, 200. Continue 100. Oh crap. Okay, touchdown. I have control. So I'm gonna go to the thing. Right, take off. I can't spell, but anyways. Level. Do a left turn here. Get over this big mountain. Then just gonna level. Then just let the plane fly down. Then just turn right, turn left a bit. Dodging the mountains. Then turn left, turn right again. Okay, and then I'm gonna make our approach to GR. Just like GR's like over there, like as you guys can see. Speed just 160, like you can just put full speed. Okay. So like above this mountain, I'm gonna turn right. Just crash there. So up to two, just gonna slow down a bit. We're gonna land long run away, cause yeah. I'll end the video when I land. It's gonna be butter, okay? So don't leave yet, guys. It's gonna be butter. This center line good. It's gonna continue. 50 check. Speed 120. Just gonna let the plane fall by itself. Fall. Touchdown. Yeah. Okay, I'll end the video here and see you guys tomorrow. As always, good morning, kind of, because it's like 2 o'clock. Bye.